Hi, there. This is my world all the way from Dubai. I'm at the Dubai Aquarium in Dubai Mall. This is live to you, and it's amazing what is happening in this city. So many things are happening here, and where there is vision, people can really make things happen. These people have demonstrated that they have vision, and they are just copying and pasting most other big development in the world, and they are adding their own signature to it. See, there's nothing wrong copying. You can copy success. Look for those who have succeeded and do better, add something to it and make it unique. And that's what the city of Dubai has done. They've seen what works in China, in America, in the UK, in Europe, all over the world, and they put their own tweet to it. And this has made this city one of the best cities to visit in the world. So also with success. Look for someone who has succeeded, find out what they've done, and copy it. Just in those days when we were in secondary school, in primary school, you see people, they want a giraffe, they want to copy someone who they know that's going somewhere, who will get the grades, you can copy success. Look for someone who has succeeded. Let them hold your hands. Let them teach you. Let them show you what they've done, how they've done it, and add your own creativity to it to make it unique. And you can own it. You can put your signature. You can put your name on it. And that makes you the best. Now in Dubai, you see 7-star hotel. You see things that have not been done before. You've seen hotel under the water. You've seen swimming pool on a last story building. You know, it's amazing what is happening here. But I just want to relay this to you succeeding. We're entering into the year 2020, the beginning of another decade. Please, start planning the next decade. Start planning. Start putting things together so that we can celebrate your success. I just say I should quickly show this all the way from Dubai to you. And what you do with it is up to you. The road to success is sweet and it's possible if you are focused, if you are determined, if you make up your mind that the year 2020 will be the best year for you. You can make it happen, and nothing is going to move until you start moving. If you cannot run, walk. If you cannot walk, crawl. If you cannot crawl, just start moving. Don't stay on the same spot. Nobody will celebrate you if you don't celebrate yourself. So let's start the journey now. For 2020, for you to be great in 2020, you need to start doing the work. Stop talking, stop complaining. Complainers don't go far. Start doing the work. In the road model way of success, where it shows up is work. So let's do the work so that we can celebrate you in the year 2020. God bless you. Until I come your way next time, it's my way, Oluyede. Start serving God and keep enjoying life, and also keep helping as many people on your journey to prosperity. God bless you. Bye.